In this video, we have given that xy plus xz is equal to 255 and xz minus yz is equal to 224. And we have to find all positive integers xy z. So suppose this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. And if we subtract equation 2 from equation 1, equation 1 minus equation 2, then it will be xy plus xz minus xz minus yz is equal to 255 minus 224, and it is xy plus xz minus xz plus yz is equal to 255 minus 224 will be 31, and xz will get cancelled. So xy plus yz is equal to 31, and here we can take y common, and it is x plus z, that is equal to, and 31 is prime number, so it will be 1 times 31. And x, y, z, these are positive integers. That means x, y, z, they are greater than equal to 1. So x plus z, it cannot be equal to 1. That means y is 1. And x plus z is 31. And we have xy plus xz is equal to 255. We have xy plus xz is equal to 255. And it is x times y is 1 plus x times, and z is equal to 31 minus x. It is 31 minus x, that is equal to 255. And it is x plus 31x minus x square is equal to 255. And it is 32x minus x square is equal to 255. So x square minus 32x plus 255, it will be equal to 0. And 255, it is 3 times 85 and 5 times 17. So 255 is equal to 3 times 5 times 17, and 15 plus 17 is 32. So it is x square, and minus 32x will be minus 15x minus 17x plus 255 is equal to 0, and it is x times x minus 15, and here we can take minus 17 common, and it will be x minus 15, that is equal to 0, and it is x minus 15 times x minus 17 is equal to 0. So either x minus 15 will be equal to 0 or x minus 17 will be 0. And from here we get x is equal to 15 and y is equal to 1 and z is equal to 31 minus x, that will be 16. And here x is 17 and y is 1 and z is 31 minus x, that will be 14. So x, y, z, it is equal to 15, 1, 16 and 17, 1, 14. These are the two values of x, y, z.